Guts in the daytime. You gotta watch out for their treachery.
That's only because they're so scared of life. Just my magic. And me with such a sharp blade.
So many bloody pinkskins stinking up Fort Moore.
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them they don't even miss one if you're feeling like doing something. Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction!
If I get half a whiff of the range, I'll have him on his knees with his heart cut out in no time.
Got set on fire the other day.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
It wasn't the grog, it was them archers. Our war chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them.
A grout broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say, leave it, bro. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
I like like the sound of that.
You should have seen the damage one of our hunters did to a soft skin yesterday.
I heard. His spear hit it so hard it punched a hole clean through its chest. Executioner just killed the cook, so it must have been him. Feels betrayed. Mr. Ranger!
I thought I heard.
Get him!
You're dead now!
Archers are running drills today. Why does so many slaves beg for their lives.
Ah, they're just trying to make you let your guard down so they can escape.
You'd think they'd prefer a death with honor rather than getting chopped down in mid-flight.
The Tark maggots care nothing for honor. They're as spineless as leeches.
Slimy grey stuff inside a slave's head. It makes you harder in battle.
I heard if you eat nothing but leg meat, it makes you faster.
It's how many whole ones you can swallow. Just ask the slaver. He ate two this morning. That's why he's the boss.
Guard, it might come back.
The courage of men indeed.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Who cares? Whatever it is, kill it.
you believe they'd like to stand outside of this wretched beat all day long?
Wretched? The only thing wretched out here is your complaining. The two of you, get back to work! If the boss sees you bickering, then slice your heads clean off your shoulders.
Spread about for the menfolk.
Then what was it that came out of nowhere and cut more?
He got overpowered by a caragal. Ain't no such thing as wraiths. Captain ordered us to do more weapons drills.
Bloody training. Screw training. It's time we killed something.
Surrender your will!
Instead of imagining, I was looking forward to testing my blade.
He ran away.
I think that was the Ranger! Sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting.
Yours too? Might have been worthless lately in all. Need to figure out how to tame them clowns. They'd be much better at breaking rocks and laying roads.
It's the Ranger!
That pigskin is long gone. Ranger knows we're too tough for him.
What do you reckon of the new boss?
Someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it roam. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slaves.
Thank you.
Good. We'll all be captives.
Worried about a new one. The rain
got you in hell.
Time for us to bleed you.
From a hunt.
Well, what kind of something? It was probably just ghouls screaming their heads off. Maybe. I didn't smell any ghouls around.
Scar.
Skins as to why they always act tired. Lazy globes.
I had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor. If I'd been there, I'd have whipped them into shape.
Whipping makes them cry. Ah! I just killed mine.
Spotted him! After him!
Did you hear that? Up there!
After it now.
He's a son.
Maybe it was just rats. Even so, they aren't gone.
He's run off.
What can I? Which is better for torturing? A hot iron or a hammer?
They squirm and sizzle when they feel the heat against their palate. I say use a hammer. Smash their finger bones one by one.
There he is! nothing, I suppose.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Cowardly man, Phil. Run off!
Look, a cannibal! If he comes back, I'll kill
blood around there.
No, you're imagining stuff again. I smell it too.
Smells like cannibal blood.
That's me.
The caves near here are gonna be full of ghouls. About time we had a decent excuse to put our training to the test.
Came across some strange tracks.